on buy coins. Then you have to input your phone number in the machine for verification purposes. You click on continue. The machine sends you a verification code. So now